Tonight, a new era is underway at KU.
Everybody that I talked to said to me, you cannot go wrong with Turner Gill.
Turner Gill introduced today as the new head football coach of the Jayhawks. The 47-year-old Gill comes to Lawrence from Buffalo, where he turned around a bad program there. KMBC 9's Nick Griffith starts our team coverage live from campus. Nick, an exciting day to be there, I'm sure.
Indeed, you're right there, Larry. And yes, a dismal Buffalo program. Turner Gill turned around to at least a state of relevance. His overall coaching record, he checks in at 20-30 overall, though, as I discovered today, this hire much more about wins and losses, but also the character of the man that is Turner Gill. Of course, only time will tell how effective today's hire will be. But according to Kansas, yes, they got their guy.
This guy has it all, and he has a passion for the game. He has a passion for coaching.
The coach and the human being that athletic director Lou Perkins was looking for.
He just brought every possible ingredient that I felt that we needed at this particular time at this university. And you know, the mold was there. He fitted. He just, it's kind of like a puzzle. And we were at the last piece, and we were kind of looking for that one piece, and Turner fit that piece.
Noted as a high character, high passion individual, he's a guy who knows exactly who he is.
I'm just who I am. I'm not. I hope that people that know me and have spent time with me that they would tell you that what you see is what you get. I'm not going to be any different what you see in me today. You see me 1 month from now or 5 years from now. This is just how I'm wired.
Everybody said Turner Gill is the right person for this job. There wasn't one person who said that he shouldn't be here.
So he certainly seems to have the right passion and the right attitude. And, well, he comes from a pretty good pedigree as well. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of Gill's credentials here. He was an assistant coach in Nebraska from 1992 through 2004. And during that time, he was part of three national championship teams. In 2002, he was a finalist for the Frank Broyles Award. That's given out annually to the nation's top assistant coach. And in 2001, ESPN.com named Gill one of the nation's top 10 recruiters. And during the 2005 season, he worked at the professional level, serving as the player development director for the Green Bay Packers. And he has spent the last 4 years building the Buffalo program again back to respectability. So he's got the list of credentials. Now, how will his current crop of Kansas players buy into this? For more on that story, let's go now to Karen Kornacki.
Well, if Jayhawk fans are going to like anything that Turner had to say today, it was the fact that he has a great passion for this school, and it's been on his radar for a long time. And what the players were happiest to hear is, this is a man who wants to build relationships and trust with each and every one of them.
That was the message the KU players were waiting to hear. Turner Gill is a player's coach, just what they needed.
We definitely need a player's coach. That's definitely the right fit for what we need here. A lot of people on the team, we want to get have a relationship with our coach on a deeper level.
In fact, this letter emphasized that. It was sent to offensive lineman Brad Thorson by one of Turner's former players in Buffalo. Brad read it to the media at today's news conference.
We believed, and it's taken us to great things as players, as a team, as a program, and as community. Good luck to each other and every one of you.
I didn't know who he was. We weren't friends, and it was truly amazing to get something. I was floored when I read it, and it speaks volumes to who Coach Gill is.
Coach Gill is a man who likes to build relationships with his players, and that will start tonight at a team meeting.
I love teaching young men. That's my passion. Between 18 to 22 years old, that's where I've been wired. That's how God has made me, and so I'm doing my purpose, and I know and understand why I'm here on this earth.
Turner says his priority are the players who are already here, but starting tomorrow, he's going to hit the recruiting trail to try to keep the commitments that have already been made to Kansas. From Lawrence, Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.
There you have it. Certainly an optimistic feeling circulating here around the Anderson Family Football Complex in Lawrence. Reporting live in Lawrence, Kansas, I'm Nick Griffith. Guys, back to you.